I'm Daniel Brewster with your news to go. A pipe bomb scare shut down a busy street in Fayetteville today. A deputy found a piece of PVC pipe near a court building. A bomb squad blew it up. It turned out not to be a bomb, though, instead a piece of pipe that had fallen off a construction truck. The CEO of a local tourist attraction wants to repeal Eureka Springs' anti-discrimination law. The city council passed that ordinance last month. It would protect gay and transgendered people from discrimination, but the CEO of the Great Passion Place says businesses that perform religious ceremonies such as weddings should be exempt. The city will let voters decide in May whether to keep the law or repeal it. Road salt supplies are running low after our winter blast. A barge carrying a load of salt arrived today. Now the trucks will now carry loads of salt to highway department crews in both northwest Arkansas and the River Valley. Well, we're in for a rainy Monday night. Here's Chief Meteorologist Drew Michaels.
Good news, no severe weather and no winter weather. Temperatures this evening will likely hold in the upper 40s in northwest Arkansas and the River Valley, but scattered showers will continue throughout midnight and even some lingering showers going into tomorrow morning for the morning commute. I would grab the umbrella just in case. We could have some of those showers lingering around. Then as we go throughout the afternoon, don't expect a major warm-up. Temperatures should climb into the middle to upper 50s and lower 60s across the area. With a slight chance for a shower. If we do get some more sunshine, temperatures could be a little bit warmer.